Hello everyone, have you heard of extralives.org? Well, if you haven't, you have now. They play games for charity. They're kind of like the speed gamers in that sense. They will be having a 72-hour marathon starting tomorrow at noon Eastern time. The charity they'll be playing for this time is Free the Children, which will be going to famine aid and irrigation products in East Africa, since they've had such a hard time lately. So, what kind of games are we talking about here? Many of them. Each marathon they do has a theme of sorts, so to speak, basically. This one is a bootleg-themed marathon. What is a bootleg, you may ask? It's a game that is unauthorized. Remember the angry video game nerd and his Bible games review? That's an example of it. So, what kind of bootleg games are they going to be playing? Well, how about Super Mario World on the NES? Pokemon Stadium on the Sega Genesis. I don't even know how that one's gonna work, but that'll be pretty interesting to see. The aforementioned Bible games and Super Noah's Ark 3D. Yes, they actually made Super Noah's Ark 3D. If you never heard of that one, watch AVGN's Bible games. Yeah. Anyway, Action 52. The game with 52 bad games that once sold for $200. Oh man, I feel sorry for the people who bought that game back in the day, but it's going to be funny watching them play it. There's a really obscure game called Somari, S-O-M-A-R-I. It's a Mario Sonic hybrid. Yes, you heard me. Someone made a Sonic and Mario game hybrid. Bootleg games are incredibly obscure, so you'll definitely want to see them. It's going to be really fun. The links to them and the charity can be found in the description of this video, so don't skip out on looking at the description for once. You can also donate if you would like using their chip-in widget on their website or on their stream page. Just check it out. You'll see the info once you get there. And it would be kind of nice if you were to spread the word on them as well. I mean, as I said, charity. Very nice of you to do so. You don't have to, but it would be nice of you to do so. Also, for once, I'd appreciate if you were to give this video a thumbs up and comment on the video. I know it's whoring tactics, but hey, this is for charity. I'm not the one that will be benefiting here, unlike, you know, the real whores out there. Another thing that I would appreciate if you were to go to my friend Shortmandesigner's video, I'll also link to it in the description, and do the same. His video is ranked pretty high in the Canada most viewed ranking for the week, and I'd like to see it stay there and get even more attention. Remember, this is for charity, people. We are not gaining anything from it, but the kids will. It won't take very long for you to do so, so yeah. Thanks for watching, and have a good one. Remember, links are in the description. Go check them out. Go, go. Oh, and if you're wondering why I'm not talking on the camera like I usually do, or I should say putting my face on camera like I usually do, I wanted to give this video a neato thumbnail so it stands out. Ha! Take that, subscriber whores. Okay, I'm rambling now. Ta-loo!